30. Who gives this bride?
Her mother and I.
All right.
You all right?
Mm-hmm. I'm here. All right. Thanks, everyone, for coming. Friends, family, and loved ones, we come together today in the sight of the divine, and you as a witness to join Trenton and Sabrina in marriage. We gather around them now in this wonderful place, and we look on with love and hope as these two begin their life together as one. Marriage is a sacred institution in our culture. It's a tradition of partnership, of trust, and of dependence on one another to navigate the sometimes stormy seas of life. People have said that marriage requires things like work, commitment, and sacrifice. And certainly all these things are true. No matter what it looks like in the end, however, a healthy marriage always needs a solid foundation. It begins with love, to be sure. Oh, whoops, did I read that already? It begins with love, to be sure, but what does that mean? People say that they love chocolate. Is that the same love we need for solid marriage? Of course it isn't. The love we need comes from being willing to make those sacrifices. The love we need comes from being committed to working through everything together and maintaining open communications, even when it's difficult. The love we need makes the work it takes to maintain it all worth it. On top of that foundation of love, a mixture of work, sacrifice, and commitment, we can build things like trust and intimacy and all the beautiful things that make marriage worthwhile. All right, we're going to do some I do's. How's that sound?
Sound good.
Okay.
Okay.
Trenton, do you take Sabrina to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to honor and cherish her, love, trust, and commit to her through joy and pain, sickness and health, and whatever life may throw at both of you from this day forward?
I do. What? Oh, sorry, I do.
Sabrina, do you take Trenton to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to honor, cherish him, trust, and commit to him through joy and pain, sickness and health, and in whatever life may throw at you both from this day forward?
I do.
All right. Rings, sir. Okay. Remember how to put your hands?
Oh, I'm so proud of you.
Good luck.
This one. This one. Just before you.
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Keep on a little bit.
Wait, because we have to wait for the cue.
I'll cue you. So we are going to exchange rings. This ring is a symbol of attachment, belonging, and partnership. The circle formed by each ring is a symbol of your love and eternal commitment to each other. Even when you find yourselves apart, your rings will provide you a wonderful reminder of the eternal love that you share. Trenton, this is going to be fun. Repeat after me, sir. I, Trenton.
I, Trenton.
Give you Sabrina.
Give you Sabrina.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Commitment.
Commitment.
And the eternal vows we have made.
And the eternal vows we have made.
Today.
To each other.
Go for it.
Yes. That's
right. Repeat after me, young lady. I, Sabrina.
I, Sabrina.
Give you Trenton.
Give you Trenton.
This ring as a symbol of my love.
This ring as a symbol of my love.
Commitment.
Commitment.
And eternal vows.
And eternal vows.
We have made today to each other.
We have made today to each other.
You may place it.
Wow.
Okay. We are now going to perform a hand fasting ceremony. For those of you who may not be familiar with a hand fasting ceremony, it's a little different from a traditional wedding ceremony, and that it recognizes that love, like life, is dynamic, is an ancient Celtic ritual in which the hands are tied together to symbolize the binding of two lives. Oh, you thought I forgot it. Okay. I saw your face. No face.
I did. I was like, where is it though?
Oh. I think we can handle that in this moment.
We'll be good.
I forgot how to tie it.
You didn't.
Just kidding. I could do it without looking. Oh, my hands are cold. Sorry. Okay. Yep. You got to repeat more, man. You're not off the hook yet. Okay, buddy. Repeat after me.
All right.
Sabrina.
Sabrina.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Deeply and commit to you my whole life.
Deeply and commit to you my whole life.
I promise to be there for you when you need me.
I promise to be there for you when you need me.
To respect you fully.
To respect you fully.
And to be honest with you always.
And to be honest with you always.
As your companion.
As your companion.
Your partner.
Your partner.
And your best friend.
And your best friend.
I promise to stay by your side through thick and thin.
I promise to stay by your side through thick and thin.
Sabrina, repeat after me. Trenton.
Trenton.
You got this.
I promise to love you deeply.
I promise to love you deeply.
And commit to you my whole life.
And commit to you my whole life.
I promise to be there for you.
I promise to be there for you.
When you need me.
When you need me.
To respect you fully.
To respect you fully.
And to be honest with you always.
And to be honest with you always.
As your companion.
As your companion.
Your partner.
Your partner.
And your best friend.
And your best friend.
I promise to stay by your side through thick and thin.
I promise to stay by your side through thick and thin.
Thanks. Okay, stay for the photographer. Just hang out there a sec. Beautiful. Well done. Thanks, Nolan. Okay, Trenton and Sabrina, you have proclaimed your love and commitment to one another in the eyes of these loved ones, the power invested in me by the Universal Life Church, the State of California, the Mickey Mouse Club. I am so happy to pronounce you husband and wife. Trenton, you may kiss your bride. Let him take a couple more pictures. All right, they're happy.
They're good.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Trenton and Sabrina Wheeldon.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is, and it don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us.